That was Coach's passion, was these kids right here, and this is the reason that we wanted to do the camp. He was very passionate about camp.
And campgoers passionate about him.
I like Skip Prosser because he was just really, I thought he was one of the better coaches, and it just makes me sad because he's not here this year. It
makes me sad because Skip's a pretty good guy.
He told me to keep going and chase my dreams.
You've heard him talk about Coach and how they're going to miss him, and they're very much aware, but they're eager to have a great week of camp, and we're going on as business with usual.
Because that's what Coach Prosser would have wanted.
Skip was a big fan of kids. Wherever he went, he loved kids. And any kid that ever came up to him, I never saw him turn one away. And he was always about teaching. He was a teacher at heart. And this camp is nothing but teaching.
Not only the fundamentals of basketball,